If you have the offline editing Chrome extension added, you can enable offline working in Google Drive. You can preview which files will be available when you're working offline. Currently, none of our files are set for offline access, but we can right-click over any file to make it available. When we turn the offline preview off, we can still see that the file will be available offline by the tick next to the file. Thank you for watching. Contact us at Encoris if you want to know more about G Suite.